4 at home. That's the best record in the league. Two of their four losses at home have come against Minnesota. O'Neal going baseline, lost the handle.
We talked in the open about Rudy Gobert perhaps being underrated. Joe Ingles does so many things for this Utah Jazz team. He basically has had to absorb a good percentage of the ball handling. Good pass by Royce O'Neal. Nurk gets caught napping. 11-4 Utah. There have been so many personnel challenges for Portland all season, particularly early.
And a loose ball foul. Lillard missed the shot, but then Nurkic got shoved.
He just always, to me, finds a way to get on balance with his feet. And it doesn't matter if it's mid-range.
Led Portland to 7 consecutive playoff appearances, a conference finals in 2019.
The efficiency with which he's putting it to the Utah Jazz right now, 7 for 9.
Bogdanović with the reverse layup. Long rebound, Bogdanović. O'Neal. Short. Utah shooting just 30% from three-point range. Here's Lillard. Royce O'Neal, excellent defender right there. As Lillard, they're going to call a foul here. Lillard, Utah with possession down 3. 6 seconds to go. Clarkson hoisting a deep one. An air ball. There's O'Neal with a putback. No. Tipped in, though, by Gobert with 1.1 left. Utah with possession down 3. 6 seconds to go. Clarkson hoisting a deep one. An air ball. There's O'Neal with a putback. No. Tipped in, though, by Gobert with 1.1 left. Utah finishes 2-1 or wins 1 and Suns lose 1. Then Utah will have the 1 seed in the West.
Late into the first and here in the second to start. So you try to post Boyan with his size.
Bogdanović no good. They're 6 of 24 from three-point land. Ingles, though, on the second look, wide open, drains it.
Boyan with his size.
Bogdanović no good. They're 6 of 24 from three-point land. Ingles, though, on the second look, wide open, drains it.
Joe is 3 of 9 from behind the arc. Lillard, they're going to call a foul on O'Neal.
Donovan Mitchell will not play in the final regular season games. I mean, I've got to believe no matter how good a player is, there is an adjustment period when you change your personnel.
Well, it's like, getting, I think, you know, I heard you and Mark Jones. McCollum's pass tipped by Forrest. Shot clock at 3 as Blazers get control. The 3 is off the mark. Rebounded by O'Neal. Forrest left wide open in the corner, but he's unable to knock down the 3. O'Neal missed the putback, soaring in there, trying to tip it home. Forrest left wide open in the corner, but he's unable to knock down the 3. O'Neal missed the putback, soaring in there, trying to tip it home. It's been one of their worst three-point shooting games of the season so far. Here's O'Neal. Can't muscle it home, but the tip is good by Royce O'Neal. It's been one of their worst three-point shooting games of the season so far. Here's O'Neal. Can't muscle it home, but the tip is good by Royce O'Neal. It's been one of their worst three-point shooting games of the season so far. Here's O'Neal. Can't muscle it home, but the tip is good by Royce O'Neal. Fourth year out of Baylor. I mean, that's your reward. You get the 1 of the 2 seed, and there's a really good chance you're either going to have to knock out LeBron James or Stephen Curry in the first round of the playoffs. Another missed 3. The putback is good.